In charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad. Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back into that hole you came through. Those eggs belong to us now, and I've hidden them in places you'll never find in 1,000 years. Besides, even if you could find any eggs, our expertly trained armies would hunt you down and take them back. Do I make myself clear? If I find you here again, I am going to be very angry, and you won't like me when I'm angry.
Hi, Spyro. To look left or right, use the right stick. To quickly center the camera behind you, tap the center camera button. You can also look all around by pressing the action button.
Spyro! I just found one of those portal thing in the jigs that leads to a different world, but you'll have to glide to get across to it. Press the jump button, then press jump again while you're in the air to glide. Just follow me! Get the best glide. I saw something shiny in that cave over there. Let's go check it out. You can get there by hovering. To hover, just press the action button at the end of your glide. Oh, I almost forgot. I found this egg.
Superfly power-up, Spyro. Whenever you walk through any power-up that looks like this one, it will allow you to fly for a while. camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to manually control the camera. If you like, I can change the game camera to active mode. In active mode, the camera adjusts itself based on your movement. Okay, I will...
I'm late for a dinner party at the Tiki Lodge, and the portal to my home just stopped working. Maybe the portal will reactivate after a few more dragons hatch.
Of this lake. I would go get it, but I don't want to get my fur all wet. Maybe you could get it. You can dive underwater by pressing the charge button when you're on the surface, and charge underwater by holding down charge as well.
Disappears right in front of me. If you go find some more of those dragon eggs, I bet this portal would start working again.
We'll be right back. My, how funny to see you here. Why, I haven't seen you since we defeated Ripto in Avalar. Well, my business went into a slump after you left, so I came here and struck up a nice deal with the local sorceress. Lovely woman she is. Seems to be very fond of dragons, too. I'm getting paid a fortune to keep Sheila the kangaroo locked up. Ha ha! This pesky animal must have been causing a lot of trouble for that poor sorceress. I suppose I could accidentally let the kangaroo escape. If you were to pay me, say, a small fee. Ah, Spyro, I love your sweet naivete. Your kind-hearted nature might be your downfall someday. But for the time being, it's making me rich. I hope you appreciate this favor I'm doing in letting you out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
Yeah.
I reckon you'd be one of them dragons then.
Yeah, named Spyro.
Never thought I'd see one. You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know. Then all of a sudden you left. Poof.
Dragons used to live here?
Didn't you know? They say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think.
And they just left?
Yeah. And the weird thing is, after they left, all the magic in the world just sort of went with them. I mean, they say this world used to have magic coming out of the wazoo. Flying ships, singing forests, wishing stones, you name it. But when the dragons left, it all just dried up.
Is that why some of the portals don't work?
Yeah, they're starting to fade out too, one by one. Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control. Come visit anytime you like. Again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my home while I was locked up.
Hiya, Sheila. While you were gone, a bunch of Rhinox kicked us out of our houses. It's okay, though. Bobby, Pete, and I are working on a clever plan to take them back.
Thank you. You can get up really steep cliffs like this one with your double jump. Press the jump button, then press it again exactly when you hit the ground to do a double jump. Once you've mastered it, you can go anywhere you want.
At last. Here, I was saving this to make an omelette, but I think you deserve it more. Sheila, let's play a joke. Take this egg and smash it on Billy's house, okay? I need to get him back for the last time he butted me off the cliff.
ever forget how to control a character or vehicle, just go to the pause menu and select controls.
Thanks for the help, Sheila. Oh, you can have this egg I found in my house. Hordes of ferocious Rhinox have overrun our town and kidnapped the mayor. Catch my breath, and then I'll kick that other guy's butt. We showed those two bullies. If they hadn't outnumbered me 2-1, I'd have finished them off ages ago.
This Reignock is too big to charge. You'll have to flame him using the attack button. Fairy zaps you, like this. It means your progress has been saved. If you get into trouble, you'll return to the last place you got zapped.
Easy.
Thanks for the help, but I think I could have worn him down sooner or later. As mayor, I award you with one of our famous giant chicken eggs. I'm sorry. That was the ugliest chicken I've ever seen.
Thank you.
Hey, Spyro. I found this gladiator training arena that also makes for a pretty cool skate park. Care for a test of your boarding skills? I bet you can't catch all 15 lizards running around here. Just come back if you want some boarding tips from the master. That was great! And while you were boarding, I found this in a lizard burrow. Alright, if you can catch all the lizards before time expires without wiping out, I might be able to scrounge up another egg. It's not gonna be easy, though. Go get him, Spyro! We'll be right back. That was sweet! And look, there was another egg in the lizard burrow. You can go for the course record now if you want. Whenever you hop on a skateboard, a timer will start. Score as many points as you can until the timer expires or you wipe out. Good luck!
Hey, Spyro. There are Rhinocs everywhere. Maybe I can find some peace and quiet at the top of this tower.
Alas, I have lost my love. She's being guarded by evil Rhinocs at the top of yonder tower. Can you rescue her for me?
Sent you here. I've got a restraining order against him. If you see Marco, please tell him I've moved out.
Thank you.
Makin turned up. I hope it's not the only one left.
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I've warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Huh? Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say... Is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Shut down our cloud generator, and I may never see a rainbow again.
Big and strong like yours, I could easily glide across here.
metal armor those enemies are wearing protects them from your dragon flame. If you hold down the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
If it isn't my favorite dragon, the sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, I might look the other way if I was distracted, counting gems. Oh, yes, precious, precious gems. Well then, Spyro, you may now use the bellows anytime you wish. Best of luck on your little egg hunt.
Remember, to get your longest glide, press the jump button at the very top of your jump and use the action button to hover at the end of your glide.
Get the cloud generator working again. The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator. Belfry. Out. We can make a new one with our lava fusion cauldron and three sun seeds, but they keep burning out before we can get them in the pot. Step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed and keep flaming it until you get it into the pot. Here, you can have this last sun seed as a souvenir. Think it might be a dud, though.
At last, my portal is working again. Come visit me at the Tiki Lodge.
Rhinox are running rampant around here, but I can't get anyone out of the Tiki Lodge long enough to do anything about it.
Keep your friend Sparks the Dragonfly healthy, Spyro. If his health is low, torch a little creature like the slug below me to release a butterfly.
Giving them away at the Tiki Lodge last night.
Spyro, you're just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee. Thank you, Spyro, and best of luck catching those dastardly egg thieves. Are you the dragon looking for all those eggs? Because I saw a shifty-looking character with one over there. There's another one. He was really fast. Maybe if I activate the supercharge, you'll be able to catch him.
your game camera if you like. Okay. Yay! My portal is working. I'll see you at the beach.
Gone, my friends borrowed the Rhinox submarine. Then they took it for a joyride. And then they smashed it into a big pile of rocks. Oddly enough, the Rhinox failed to see the humor in their actions and stuffed my friends in the jail cell behind you.
Of your progress in a world, you can press the guidebook button to open the guidebook page for the world you're in.
Thank you.
hover to get more distance when gliding. Just press the action button at the end of your glide.
Seal friends are trying to take down a Rhinoch fortress. I'm about to go and lend a foot. I love the smell of singed Rhinoch in the morning.
On our beach, and we're going to blow it to smithereens. We just need you to take out all the turrets for us. We're lighting the bomb now, so just make sure to stomp all those turrets before the fuse runs out. It's a good thing I kept this egg nice and safe in my pocket.
dragon egg for you, but instead I used it to test our ultra-high-speed superfluidity tunnel. The good news is that it made it to the end of the tunnel without a scratch. The bad news is that there's no way to get it back out now. The tunnel is chock full of Rhinox. The only way to retrieve that egg is to defeat every single Rhinox in the tunnel. Dynamic characteristics. From now on, all of our submarines will be egg-shaped. Jail key while he was shaking me. Now I can free my friends. Oh, I forgot to tell you. One of the Rhinox had this egg in his lunchbox.
Yeah.
the Rhinoc has challenged us to a naval battle. Our speedboat versus his nuclear shark submarine. If we win, we'll get the dragon egg he's guarding. If we lose, we'll have to spend a month doing kitchen patrol. What do you say? Do you want to take on Bluto? Okay, good luck. Just remember, stay away from the sharp end. Dragons must have a ton of talent. I hope this egg was worth all the trouble.
Thank you. over to the balloon.